And again, online, you can get the photographs of the award stand for free. They are presented to you from ProSwim Visual, our professional photography service, the only one authorized to be on the pool deck with a camera. And they are taking individual shots of the awardees, as well as the group shot, all professionally done. You're not going to miss out on a thing. And again, thank you, gentlemen. Grant, you need to stay right there. We've got somebody important to talk to you again, Jeff Cummings of Swimming World Magazine.
All right, so Grant, a lifetime best, first time under 151. Did you see that coming?
I didn't know really what to expect, but I'm glad with a 150 for sure.
And it was a very tight race going into that the 100, and then you really exploded on that third 50. Was that the race strategy, or did kind of the way the field was bunched up, did that affect you at all?
I wanted just to take it out with the pack and really hit the third 50 hard, take it out controlled.
So now you've got a lifetime best, not much long course training, I'm sure. So, and you've got about 3-4 months until the summer season's over. So what do you take from this swim when you go back home to Ohio?
It really sets up my summer season and bodes well for it. Just kind of gives me a little standard set for where I want to be in the end of the summer.
Well, we're looking forward to seeing how you do there, Grant. Congratulations.
Thank you. Shout out Mike Summey, NSC 14.
All right.
I love it. And again, congratulations to all our gentlemen in the 200 freestyle presenting now.